affected by the light and happens associated with the evolution of the first form and subsequent. That light is the light of God, and that purpose is the working out of your will, but it is equal from our present standpoint, is superseding its bargain and is concerned by a different purpose and goal. And therefore, identification with that which on retrogression in the methods of behavior for a man and returned along the path of subconscious evolution, and led eventually to the lottery ego of principle, or ego and younger, who had distinguished a man, human, or heavenly from the rest of evolutionary outcome. The second statement, the host is an evidence from a format that lies in the fact that each of the subplanes of the cosmic physical plane comes under the direct influence of cosmic forces, originating on the six other cosmic planes. Of these forces, everything is unknown and inconceivable, except the vague and general indications of these currents and forces as they may be felt as emanating from the cosmic plane. Cosmic mental plane. This manifests first in the three types of force to be seen on the systemic mental plane. These three types have not been sufficiently studied and are A. The force which plays through all the manifest permanent atoms and which produces basically that manifestation which we call the creation. B. The force which is it must be remembered that their polar opposites are to be found in the great nebulas of the highest three planes. Divine first cosmic, monadic, spiritual or atomic, second cosmic, ether, third cosmic, primordial, ether, higher, mental plane, akasha astral plane, panther physical plane, ether, fire, astral, light. When brought into union with each other is that which causes concretion, or the appearance, in space and time, of the dense physical body. This should be carefully considered, along with the very interesting fact that on the fourth plane of our system, the fourth cosmic ether, our Buddhic plane, we have the sphere of certain occult happenings which cannot be more than incident. Is their true significance is one of the secrets of initiation. They are an aspect of the plan of the Logos which can be contacted direct by those who have expanded their consciousness adequately. Or Agni, the god of fire and the Veda, the oldest and the most revered of the gods in India. He is the triple aspect of fire and therefore the sum total of manifestation. Also as the lord of the mental plane, the fifth plane whose symbol is fire. Varuna, the god of water, in the sense of the waters of space, or the waters of matter. He is regarded also as the ruler of the astral plane, the sixth plane whose symbol is water. Chitti, the god of the earth in the sense of dense substance, not a planetary body, he is the god of the physical plane, the seventh plane. THOUGHTHSTANDFIRELEMENTALS 627. The Buddhic plane, our fourth cosmic ether, is the plane we're on. A. B. C. D. Sacred planets function. Man will eventually function free from the triple lower man. The true meaning of the word, divine hermaphrodite, is there to be comprehended. It is predominantly the plane of life force, and one of the planes of generation. Here man will for the first time understand and utilize his relationship with the devas. It will see the fruition of the combined evolutionary process of the two solar systems. It is the plane from whence all planetary avatars emanate. The heavenly men take the first initiation on this plane. On this plane the true inner significance of the sun is apprehended. More I cannot say. With careful study of that which is here given may open up much that is of significance in the study of the macrocosm and the microcosm. C. The devas and the planes. Preliminary remarks. We have considered in broad and general terms the various types of force which animate jiva substance and its origin. Now we can study more specifically the jiva entities and their various groups, having laid down the fundamentals in connection with them. In this particular section, students must remember that we are not considering those builders of evolutionary development which are spoken of in philosophical and occult literature as the elemental essence. We are discussing those who are on the evolutionary arc, and who are the agents of cosmic force, whilst the lesser builders are the agents specifically of solar and lunar force. Solar force implies the various differentiation within three-fold cosmic forces of man. comprehension is always this long. The base of your differentiation in your solar system is as follows. Omni, electric fire, spiritual fire, drama, spirit, central spiritual sun energy. If you are with the sunlight, fire vibration, physically visible sun foehat. Electric fire emotions manifest with the seven aspects of your creation of purpose. The solar fire can manifest with the seven rays, or is the light of wisdom, the consciousness, radiating from the form. As fire vibration can manifest with the seven suns of Bohat, the seven rays fire, or the attribute of intelligent substance. Aspects of the God of Fire, and of the Fire of God, are the three entities of the Aether Trinity, and each in turn manifests for seven other entities to form their total manifestation. Seven souls electric fire, seven psychic spiritual existences, for the seven spirits before the throne in their essential essence, the dynamic force are relying back of all manifestations. Form on their own plane in a peculiar sense of egoic, UNIVERSAL 629. Hence are inconceivable to our intelligence in this solar system, as they are not revealed until the sun be made perfect for the egoic consciousness of fully awakened. They are esoterically the spirit of darkness, seven souls solar fire, the seven heavenly men, the sum total of light, the seven rays of manifestation of the spiritual sun. In time and space, these seven rays of light become the nine, the major three, the word demonstrating is seven, and the light is as he manifests in his physical vehicle. They are esoterically the sons of light, sevenfold fire vibration, the seven brothers of Bohat, the seven manifestations of electricity, or of electrical phenomena. These are the seven Raja lords or devas of the seven planes. They are the seven fires, are those seven states of activity through which consciousness is expressing itself. They are the vehicles of consciousness and the seven vibrations. They are esoterically the brothers of energy. Therefore, the inherent or consumptible of the world manifestation as it can be seen in existence in time and space. Seven spirits, seven rays, seven full will, seven. to be found the logo of Monad, expressing the self through the logo of ego, and its reflection, the logo of personality. All these spiritual essences are individualized self-conscious identities, and the fiery lives are real and conscious. Differentiation must next be touched upon. Both man and the heavenly men levels and work for the most part consciously. Herein lies a hint as to the stage or evolution of our logos. This matter is a really difficult nature for the subject of your strengths and profound. We will now leave these basic ideas and deal more specifically with the devil's peculiar immediate concern, or with the three groups I have outlined, the Agnichaden, the Agnichaden, and the Agnichaden. They are concerned primarily with the evolution of the dense body of the logos, frequent gashes and dense subplanes of the THOUGHTANDFIRELEMENTALS 633. Cosmic physical, or the three worlds of human endeavor, with the magnetic radiation of the logos through this physical vehicle, and with the radiatory emanations of the particular heavenly man who is expressing himself through our planet. Finally, they are concerned with the evolution of consciousness 7 in the three worlds, and particularly with the individualization of the human unit of consciousness, and with the vitalization of the centers in the body of the heavenly man with whom we are materially connected. The subject of our consideration now is the fire demon of the physical plane, working out the purposes of the logos in his dense, physical body. Let us get our ideas as clear as possible on this matter. In the following tabulation, the status of these devas will be apparent at a glance. Systemic. Name. Agnichaden. Agnichrian. Agnishvada. Cosmic plane. Seventh subplane. Cosmic physical. Sixth subplane. Cosmic physical. Fifth subplane. Cosmic physical. Plane nature ruler. Physical. Denizen.